Hi viewers, welcome to Quick Panther YouTube channel. We are hearing so many sad news about Team India and many players got injured and some players are doubt for fourth test. Today we will see who are got injured and who are able to play fourth test against Australia. As we know already, Jadeja and Vihari got injured on third and fifth day of third test. And we got the news that they are ruled out for fourth test against Australia in Brisbane. Jadeja thumb got dislocated third day of third test. After that, he didn't came for bowling in for second innings and he didn't get chance to bat. So, and he, as we are getting the news that Jadeja confirmed that he's ruled out of Brisbane test. Hanuman Vihari got injured fifth day of third test with hamstring injury and he is also confirmed that he is ruled out of our Brisbane test. Latest news we are getting from our Team India that Bumrah is out of Brisbane test due to abdominal strain. It is very shocking news for Indian fans. As we know, Bumrah is our ace bowler and without him it's very difficult for us. Another shocking news is Mayank also got injured while doing training in Melbourne and he is also doubt for fourth test. I think many people are getting the doubt that now who are left. If you see the screen now, Rehana is still there, so Rehana will be captain and Rohit Sharma is our vice captain. So Shubman Gill is there and Shah and Mayank is got injured but he didn't. Team India is not confirmed that he is ruled out of fourth test and Pujara is there, Vihari is ruled out, Pant got injured but he played second inning, so I think he is also in doubt and Jadeja is out of fourth test and Udmyan Saha and Ashwin also suffering with the back pain and I think in Team India have to confirm is that Ashwin is going to play our fourth test or not. As of now he is going to play and Bumrah is out of fourth test. And Kuldeep Yadav is there, even he didn't get chance to play single match. And Shardul Thakur and Nataraj is also there and he's supposed to debut. And Navdeep Saini and Shiraz. In this list, Jadeja and Vihari Bumrah ruled out for fourth test and they are not going to play fourth test. And remaining players are available for fourth test. Some are doubt, but they have not confirmed that they are not available for fourth test. Now question is, who will replace Vihari and Jadeja? So in my perspective, Pant is struggling behind the stumps. So we will take Saha and Mayank. So Mayank can bat in middle order and Saha anyway he will play in middle order only. And Pant we will take as a pure batsman. And another one is Bumrah and Bumrah don't have many replacements and we have Shardul Thakur and Natarajan. Shardul Thakur knows little bit batting and he can be a good all-rounder and Natarajan yet to debut. So for final test we will go for Shardul Thakur in my prospect. Finally, here is my playing 11. Rehane, Rohit, Shubman Gill, Pujara, Pant, Mayank, Arsha. If Mayank is fit, we will go for Mayank. If his Mayank is not fit, so we don't have any option, we will go for Shah. And Saha, Ashwin, Saini, Siraj, Shardul. So if you see the batting order, Rohit and Shubman will open the batting. And anyway, one down is Pujara, two down Rehane. And next Mayank and Saha. So then we will go for Thailand as Ashwin and Saini, Shardul and Siraj. So finally it is my playing level and please comment your playing 11 and we will check if anybody is matching to my thoughts and thank you so much for watching this video. Please like and subscribe.